How you doing? My name is Jacquez Douglas. I'm 6 feet 6 inches from Memphis, Tennessee. I'll be reading the part of Thomas Griffin. Let's get started. Has not your avarice been satiated by your own peculiar institutions? You all must see that this state of affairs is dangerously diseased.
Today you weigh her scale of justice. Tomorrow we draw her sword. There will be restitution, for we are innocent men. Enough.
Reparations. Reparations will be made.
Blood will have blood. I said order. Roll on one. Thomas and Meeks Griffin, you have been denied your appeal by the governor of our state and have been condemned to die in the electric chair. Sentences passed by a jury of your peers and imposed by a judge in good standing in this state. God save the people of South Carolina.
And deliver us from evil.
Do you have anything to say before sentence is carried out?
We have told the truth.
Electricity shall now be passed through your body until you are dead, in accordance with South Carolina law. May God have mercy on your souls. Roll on two.
Thank you.